Welcome back. A simple tussle led to a serious brawl and law and order situation at a hotel in Kalangut. Owner of the hotel fired in the air. Later, mob gathered at the hotel and tried to take situation into its own hand. Five policemen were suspended for failure to control the mob.
कालचो जो इन्सिडेंट झालो राती की जेन्ना बायक लिफ्ट केली आणि टोईंग व्हेकलाचेर घातली ती एकली कोण फॉरेनर रशियन शी वेंट ऑन टॉप ऑफ द टोईंग व्हेकल आणि स्टार्टेड द बायक आणि कन्फ्रंटेशन किती झाले तिंगा एकटो कोण फॉरेनर येयलो तेणे लोकलांक दुखोल्ले लोकलांनी तेका दुखोल्लो देर वॉज नो एसॉल्ट आणि तेजे उपरांत तेणी वचून कोण बॉम्बेच्या एकट्या मनशाक सांगले हॉटेल ओनर लिंडा गोवाचो सावियो म्हणून तो येयलो आणि त्याने फायरिंग केले उपरांत ह्या इन्सिडंटाक लागून 5 जण पुलीस सस्पेंड जाता पुलिसांनी आपली ड्युटी केली ट्रॅफिक पुलिसान तेंका चलान मारपाची त्यांचे जॉब तिंगा काबार आले एज जोझफ सिक्वेरान 100 मारलो आणि पुलिसांक आपयले सो वेन पुलीस केम ओवर दे डिंट स्टॉप बिकॉज देर वॉज अ लेडी हू वॉज फायटिंग सो आय थिंक दे वॉन्टेड अ लेडी कॉन्स्टेबल समथिंग लायक दॅट सो ते गेले सो इन्सिडंट झाला अबाउट 45 मिनिट्स उपरांत फायरिंगाचो आणि पुलीस खुं तरी तो एकलो फॉरनर म्हणटा आपल्याक एसॉल्ट केलो एसॉल्ट कोणेच करूंक ना कित्याक कालांगूट सरपंच डेप्युटी सरपंच मेंबर्स प्लस आदर लोकल्स वर प्रेझेंट ओवर दे
The High Court of Bombay at Goa has taken suo motu cognizance of the death of an inmate in central jail at Aguada. Murder convict Mahadev Gaonkar died on 31st of May due to food poisoning. The High Court will hear this matter on Monday.
Murder convict Mahadev Gaonkar died on 31st of May due to food poisoning and other 11 inmates had to undergo treatment in Goa Medical College in critical condition. The High Court took very strict view on the condition in central jail at Aguada. The High Court of Bombay at Goa, taking suo motu cognizance of the case, observed that the situation inside the jail is very alarming. The High Court has clubbed suo motu case with another case in which petitioner inmate Rajendra Singh has alleged the assistant jailer and the jail guard of physical assault. The High Court had directed Principal District and Sessions Judge Panji to hold an inquiry by any additional Sessions Judge of North Goa into the matter and file its report within 8 weeks. The High Court will hear both the matters on Monday. Mukesh Kumar for Prudent.
Kalmi locals are aggrieved with the transportation problem. There is no ferry service from Kalmi to Aldona. Ferry services have been stopped due to construction of the Kalmi Bridge. There are no buses from Kalmi to Aldona. Just a KTC bus carries the passengers and students to Aldona, that too at specific times. Moreover, the road from Kalmi to Maya is on the verge of collapsing. Half of the road has developed cracks. People are demanding quick attention by the government.
Kalvi problems are far from getting over. After the Kalvi bus incident, now the locals are stranded without any bus services. The construction of Kalvi bridge has also hampered their journey. Due to the construction of the bridge, the locals avail no ferry services. They have to travel to Aldona via Maya route. This is a difficult time for the school children.
आता किती आता बस येयली म्हणतात बस ॲटलिस्ट हाफ किलोमीटर भुरग्यांक तो देवयता ती कदंबा बस आणि तीन तान तो चलोन हिंगा क्रॉस करूंक लायता गेट गोंयचो आमचो मिनिस्टर आहा पळय तो मनोहर पारेकर ते कडेन की हे येवन हिंगा पोवचे आणि कितें तरी करचे आमचे गांव पासून
आमकां पळय आमचो पूल जाता म्हणटच आमकां फेरी बोट बंद आणि एकूच आमकां कदंबा बस घातल्या पळय ती येता कालवेसान मोया सायडीन आणि रेल्वे झाली म्हणतोच रोखडंच आमकां एक हे आहा ते रोड आहा पळय तो कसोल आहा सगळो आणि बस ते भुरग्यांक व्हरोंक एकदम वायट
अँड हियर इज अ प्रॉब्लेम द रोड एट मये अलॉंग द रेल्वे हॅज कॉलॅप्स ड्युरिंग मॉन्सून दिस रोड इज पोजिंग अ थ्रेट टू द पेडेस्ट्रियन्स अँड कम्युटर्स
नाव फॉर द पास्ट 8 to 10 डेज वी हॅव गिवन कंप्लेंट्स टू द लोकल MLA's ऑफिस बट देर हॅज बीन नो रिस्पॉन्स We already have had one tragedy. Now this Kadamba bus is coming full of children. There is only one Kadamba bus flying, which is full of children. And if we can see the road which has collapsed, whether there is another tragedy waiting to happen.
The people of Kalvi are aggrieved as there is no bus services. There is just one KTC bus service and only at specific times. Reporter from Kalvi, Shamsundar Fatte for Prudent.
Let's take a short break. Stay tuned.